What's our course, Captain?
Principe, quartermaster. We're sailing to the coast of Africa.
Shoot the
have looted some goods useful for upgrading the ship, sir.
Hold tight, hurry ahead!
Gallants and royals!
Trim the yards off the wind!
Well now, boys. Crew up top!
I'm off to find Roberts.
Don't stay long. Crew's getting restless out there.
Captain Kenway.
Yet another dire situation, Roberts. We really must stop meeting like this.
Stop tailing me and your wish had come true.
There's no need for this. You know I'm as good as my word.
Our Captain Howell was killed today in a Portuguese ambush. Headstrong fool. I warned him not to go ashore.
It was orchestrated by the Templars, Burgers, and Cockrum. The same sort that took you to Havana.
Ah, I see now there is no escaping the Templar's attention, is there? I suppose it is time to fight back.
I do like the sound of that.
And I know just how I'll do it. But these men, Burgess and Cockrum, they cannot be allowed to leave with word of my escape.
They won't. Count on it.
If you spot any men from my crew, do them some kindness and send them here.
I'll do all I can.
Get him from over to us! despise me, the man!
After in that bottle or we're leaving you behind.
Only what you can carry, maggot. We're not waiting on no one.
only what you can carry, Snyder. We're not waiting on no one.
Yourselves and haul your ass into port. We're weighing anchor.
Up with you, Mongol, and lend the bows in a hand. Only what you can carry, maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
Rouse yourselves and haul your asses to port. We're weighing anchor. Grab your cocks. The ship is sailing.
You done us good, Kenway. Proved yourself a true bravo. And for what?
His own bloody pride.
You stepped in the path of my prize. Not a thing a man should do.
A cocksure, Cully. Just like Hornigold said.
That Templar scab means nothing to me. None of you do.
And you're worse for it, Kenway. It were the Templars who took us in when all else went to shit. Not our king. Not our country. The Templars.
The Templars is our family. Where's yours?
In honest service, there are thin commons, no wages, none. Yet, as gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. So what man with a sensible mind would choose the former life, when the only hazard we pirates run is a sour look from those without strength or splendor? Now, I have been among you 6 weeks, and in that time, I have adopted your outlook as my own, and with so fierce a convention that it may frighten you to see your passions reflected from me in so stark a light. But if it's a captain you see in me now, I then, I'll be your bloody captain.
For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man.
Oh.
you threaten me with your resistance?
I'm looking for the observatory. Folks say you're the only man that can find it.
Folks are correct. Despite my distaste for your eagerness, I see in you a touch of untested genius. I'm Bartholomew Roberts.
Edward.
I have no secrets to share with you now. But if you'll lend me your aid, in 2 months' time west of the Leeward Islands, well, it's there you'll get some answers, I promise you.
Funny that. With scurvy, the fix is more pleasant than the cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver. You're fonder of getting the disease than you are of curing it. Something biting at you.
Oh, all men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes? Yet when pressed, most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them. But what is the appeal of a creed if it does not yoke all men to like behavior?
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something. What's your answer?
Ah, that all men are sheep. That an old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws. Sail to this location. Bring only those you trust.